Kanye West has a thing called the Donda Academy.
Yes, named after his mother, his late mother. Yes.
That was her first name, Donda?
Donda.
Okay. I didn't even know that much, so at least that makes sense. Yeah. I was going to ask you
name
that.
Name of
like,
his album, Donda.
Oh, okay.
Name of his like branding arm, Donda. Okay.
Very, yeah. All right. It's starting to come together for me, at least that part of it. Donda Academy, it is in, where do they call it? Calabasas? Is it? Do we have a location? Just Southern
there
California?
There is no location yet.
Okay.
It doesn't exist.
It does not exist. No. And in the last, 2 weeks, four/five-star basketball players have basically up and left their hometowns.
Yes.
And, like, joined Kanye in a, and definitely.
The prep school is in Simi Valley. Which Simi, I mean, yeah, I mean,
it's set to be in Simi Valley. Though.
Set to be, yes.
That's the plan. Yes. It's going to be in Simi Valley. And these kids have joined Kanye in what is definitely not a cult and what is definitely not concerning at all. And that's all I know is that like 4 and 5 stars are just basically saying like, I don't want to go to college. I don't want to go to the G League. I'm going to go. Or are they going to go to the G League? How does it? What is going on?
Donda is apparently going to be a prep school, which is. So I think to peel this all the way back, you and I have talked about Amari Bailey.
Yes.
And talked about
Sierra. That's Drake's. King.
Yes.
That's the guy whose mom went on a date with Drake.
Exactly.
Are they still dating?
No. we assume that they're still in contact. But Sierra
Love
Canyon
is
a prep school with, you know, Bronny, had Zaire Wade, had Zaire Williams, you know, had KJ Martin, Kenyon Martin. So, I mean, there's a ton of Sierra Canyon kids that have come out and gone to the NBA. But that's where Drake is locked in. Drake and Kanye have a beef going on. And I think that this somehow has spiraled into Kanye saying, I'm going to start my own basketball academy where I'm going to have the top players come and play. Because, you know, Drake's all in basketball. He's got, like, his Mitchell and Ness, you know.
Right.
He's got the OVO stuff, all that. So I think this is Kanye's way to get into that world, into that basketball world. And he apparently has 5-star 2023 point guard Robert Dillingham, 4-star 2022 guard Zion Cruz, 4-star forward Jalen Hooks, and 2024 forward Jakai Howard. So these are the players that have already agreed to come play at Donda Academy. And the only one that I care about is Robert Dillingham, because Robert Dillingham goes to Combine Academy in North Carolina and plays for Jeff McGinnis, who was the former point guard at North Carolina. And, you know, I love Jeff McGinnis. He's a great coach. And he has said, I read an article from March of this year. He has said that Robert Dillingham was going to be his version, he said, of Allen Iverson, right? Like the new age version of Allen Iverson, a guy that can just get you a bucket. Most people assumed that Carolina was going to be a school that he would be going to. And you and I both know this. If Donda Academy is involved, he's not going to North Carolina. So he is apparently dropped out of school. Via DM, he got a DM from Kanye that was like, yes or no, decide now. He says yes. He has left his prep school in North Carolina and is in Los Angeles at a school that does not exist. So there's a chance that he could lose eligibility because he obviously is not in school now because he dropped out of school to then go to a school that does not exist. And all this is happening, as I just said, via DM. So Kanye West right now has his hands on like 5 kids that he might ruin their you know, potential to play college basketball because they are not going to be enrolled in school until the school starts, and then maybe they get back. But
it's a check DM situation.
It's a check DM. This is a DM situation.
What the hell?
Yeah. DM situation.
So
and you have to commit, allegedly, you have to commit on the spot via DM.
So who is Donda Academy competing against?
Sierra Canyon.
Who's their coach?
But Lamar Odom.
Kanye?
I think it's Lamar
Odom. So these kids could, like, obviously they're not going to be eligible, but theoretically the idea is, like, they can go to Donda Academy and then go to college.
Yes.
Okay, so this isn't a college alternative.
No.
This is a high school alternative.
This is a high school. This is to compete with Sierra Canyon, all goes back to Drake.
Is Kanye cool? Like, he must be if these kids are... Like, I was shocked by that. Like, to me, Kanye was my generation of...
Cool.
Like, that was when he was cool.
Yeah,
and now it's like...
Graduation dropped in 2007. I was a freshman in high school. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, like I told Jim earlier, I was like, let's say I had Instagram in 2008 and Kanye West came into my DMs and said, hey, I'm starting prep school. I need you to come here and get good grades and like fucking set the tone in this bitch.
Yeah.
I would leave my family. You know what I mean? I would up and tell my parents, Kanye West has called upon me.
But
I apologize. I have to go.
But Kanye was cool in 2007.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
But so like now, in my mind, Kanye now to these kids is like, I don't know, like Ice Cube would have been to us.
Yeah.
We're like, dude, I respect what you did, but like you're kind of not like, if Ice Cube in 2008 is DMing you and like, hey man, I'm starting an academy, I'd be like, what? Dude, what? How old are you?
Yeah.
What? Why would I do that? But it seems like Kanye's cool still.
And I'm out like of a teenager, you know?
Is that what it is?
I think he acts, you know, like he's very emotional. I think he somehow has cachet with these kids. But also, it's like if Mick Jagger reached out to you, you know what I mean?
That's true.
You're like, I know Mick Jagger's cool. I didn't necessarily have the Stones, you know, that wasn't my era, but I have a respect and a reverence for it. So I think, and not only that, he's promising buku cash, and you and I are bad guys. And like, you come in, not only are you Kanye with the cachet, but then you say, I got buku bags on the other side of that. Yes, mom and dad, I see you later. Hey there, thanks for watching Titus and Tate. For the full Friend of the Program experience, subscribe right below and come join us for all things college basketball. The action is heating up. Come join Titus and Tate.